In New York, Americans revel. In London, they crowd the squares to cheer the end of 6 long years of war. Even in Palestine, there is dancing in the streets.
For us, the victory had come too late, much too late.
Within a few weeks of the arrival of the Allies, some 11 million refugees wander through a nightmare land of famine, disease, and desperation.
It wasn't that somebody was going to do something for them. They had to battle their way out.
We're going to be moving streams and streams of surviving Jews, and you're going to become part of that process. I was shocked.
Why do you ask me these questions? Why do I want to go? Why don't you ask the world that? Everybody has a home. What if we don't have a home? Ask the world.
Their only hope for survival lies in the creation of a Jewish state in Palestine.
And some people wonder what conscience has got to do with diplomacy. But conscience did have something to do with diplomacy under the impact of these fearful events.
It is beyond words to describe what the human body is, what a human being is. It heals with unbelievable speed.
Jews remained faithful to their dream of returning to their biblical homeland.
We came out of the ashes of Holocaust to Eretz Israel. This is our continuity, our eternity.